see what it gets.
Here comes the rain. Okay, are you right?
Yeah, I'll give you a bit of...
Yeah, give me a little bit. Okay, climbing. Yeah, it's wet as hell actually, to be honest. Very wet. Okay, we'll blue with that, then I go like getting a slack in. Yeah, chalk makes no difference to know who. As I suspected.
We've read the stone. Slack on red?
Yep. Enough.
Enough, yep. Oh, I lost it. Okay. We're in.
Okay.
I mean, you can sort of hang about a bit at times.
It's quite nice there, it's quite cosy. There seems to be a lot of handholds and footholds.
Yeah.
You're on blue, are you?
I will be. Oh, there you go. Oh, that's working.
concrete, I think.
This is weird. We've never had nothing about this thing before. We used nearly all the big nuts right at the start of the climb. I'm going to go red. Now I need to draw on there, isn't it? The thing I find with this climb last time is getting jammed in this awkward position.
With your because you're a big fat bastard, though.
Hey?
It's because you're a big fat bastard.
Yeah, you should be alright, actually. Yeah. Oh yeah, there you go. Last time I did this classic chimney style. But I don't know if I can do it different this time.
Hello. Hello. Enough?
Hey, good find that crucial moment.
Looking good from here.
Hey,
looking good from here. Tell me when you want some slack.
I want to put some more gear in, I think that's what I'm looking for. Oh no, something like that.